Hello and welcome to the next episode of Metroid Dread. Last time we got defeated by this boss, let's go rectify that problem. I'll just let this cutscene play again. Alright, so basically with this boss you have to disable that tentacle and start the fans up again. Quickest way to do that is with missiles. And with this attack you just have to watch for the little shake. Right, first phase. Right, and there he goes with the tentacles again. Oof, it was a bit faster that time. Ah, damn it. This is bad. Oh, no, no, no. I almost had him as well and I messed up at the last minute. Alright, let's try that again. At least it starts us off from here. There's one. Come on, Samus. Oh, my aim is well off tonight. And we got it. Yeah, if you can get them counters off, this boss isn't too much of a problem. And if you can hear bangs and that in the background, it's just fireworks going off. It is coming up to bonfire night. And it's also Diwali, so there'll be lots of fireworks going off. Where's this take us? can't jump high enough to get that. So I have to go the other way. Yeah, that's all breakable blocks. It's a shortcut there. All breakables. Let's just use this. A save point. Let's save after that boss fight. We've got a new transportation hub here. Oh, you said at Gavaron. Let's go and investigate. And we get another nice loading screen. Ooh, some animals. And they're animals. Right, we can't open that one yet. Have you ever noticed how Samus's visor sort of looks like a beak? That's a pretty cool detail, especially since it was built by bird people. That looks like this is a one-way path. Can't open that. Let's get topped up on missiles, we'll be fine. Killer mushrooms. Have we got the super missiles yet? No, we're still on regular, the regular old missiles. Space. There we go, we did it. We'll get another 10 missiles for our efforts. Which is pretty nice. And the Chozo statue down there. How do we get to it? plan. Ah, one of you dudes. Okay, I'm fighting this guy all wrong. Ah, damn it, he got me. Let's try that again. Oh, I couldn't move there. Oof. I wonder how. I was going to try hitting with a shine spark. Ah, we got him. Alright, got me again. Damn it. Okay. Let's try the shine spark trick again. Okay. I've beat this guy before, so he shouldn't be this tough. Ooh, that hurt him. Did he hit me out of the air? And we got him. I'm sure that shine spark did a bit of damage to him. make the fight a little bit easier. They use the shotgun type effect with the gun. Ooh, enemy zone. Oh wait, but they all disactivated, so I don't have to worry. Yeah, there it is. Haha, you can't do all. That looks like Adam wants me.
Uploading data.
Samus, you are approaching the surface. This area, Gabarin, appears to be an underground forest. The Emmy have been deactivated, but Ravenbeak still desires the Metroid DNA within you. I have reviewed the video log of your encounter after your arrival. You were no match for him then. You are no match for him now. It is true that you have recovered many of your combat abilities. However, my analysis suggests that you would not be a worthy adversary for him, not even at full power. One thing still eludes me. Why did Ravenbeak spare you during that encounter? Something must have motivated him.
What are you talking about, Adam? Samus can beat him. Can't go that way. And that way is now blocked. We got to that Chozo statue, and we get super missiles as a reward. Nice. Can I open them hatches? Okay, let's go. Now that way is open, we can take this device here and get around that blockade. Wow, that thing had a lot of health. Ooh, a train. Where's this one gonna take us? Ooh, to a new area. A small area, Elun. Let's investigate. Let's make a save. Ooh, big gate. Wonder what's in here. Whatever it is, they didn't want to get out by the size of that gate. A missile door there, another one of those thingy doors there. Ah, crap. X. These things are brilliant. Same as Canadian with a Metroid ability. Like how there's a map of the star system there. That's pretty cool. This way. It's a recharge point. Okay, let's see what's further in. Ah, another Chozo statue. What's this one offering me? Ah, beam upgrade. Plasma beam. Nice. So we can actually hurt these robots now without power charging up the beam. Although if you do charge up the beam, it does a lot more damage. Just a moment, please. Hello. Sorry about that, I just had a phone call. My little nephew rang, saying thank you for his cards. He collects Pokemon cards, so I buy them for him so he can add them to his collection. Ah, too many X in here. Alright, that's an entry from another point. Like another boss star there. Let's see what this one has to offer. Damn it. Right, what are you gonna attack me with this time? Another robot or a Chozo warrior? Okay, this guy is obviously an X. Hit me. That's him, it just puts that guy down like it was nothing. Badass. Let's do the victory dance. Weehee! Ah, an energy tank. There must be a way to get to that tank. That's a one-way block. Some missiles there. block. And we can't do what without the unknown item. But we Metroid players know what it is. You played Metroid long enough, you know what it is. And we got another one. Aha! They're teasing us. The X have breached containment. Right, this planet's gone dead. Yep, every living thing on the planet is now an X. Except for Samus and probably Ravenbeak, because it said he was able to contain them before. Ah, let's take the train back. And we'll, once we get back, we'll be calling an episode. There would be 3 bosses today, not bad. Cannot be good. It's quiet, Rob. Oh, great. Looks like that thing has freezing abilities. That's gonna be a problem. Yep. The X are consuming everything. Even this big ass thing up here. Yeah, they're everywhere now. Oh, I've got super missiles. No, can't destroy them yet. And there's an item in here somewhere. Adam wants us again. His brother said, why have you released the X?
Uploading data.
The X have been released from their confinement. They have now scattered across the planet. This is no doubt the work of Raven Beak. His motives are still a mystery. But your Metroid DNA grants you immunity to the X parasites. You can even absorb them. Perhaps it was some kind of message. Regardless, the X are here. They are overrunning the planet. They must be destroyed. Hurry to your ship, Samus. I trust you will make it here safely.
Yep, in a matter of seconds, they've overrun the entire planet. Even the flood don't work that fast. Alright, we're going to save it here and call it an episode. I hope to see you next time, and thank you for watching.